To the north of the Dhofar Mountains lies a place of almost unimaginable emptiness. The Rub al Khali. The Empty Quarter. The very name of the place resonates with the romance of these desert lands. This is the largest sand sea in the world. There are parts where human beings never venture. Only the greatest desert specialists can survive here. Arabian oryx. Their ranges are vast, extending for over 3,000 square kilometers. This is one of their last refuges. Once hunted close to extinction, they have now reclaimed their ancestral territory. With the help of conservationists, they have returned home. But reintroduction cannot save all desert animals.